Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we have for you the snowsuit Black Widow figure by Hot Toys. Beautiful figure. This is one of the figures, guys, that I had mentioned on a previous video about trying to save money by using a coupon. So it was the snowsuit Black Widow. It was Vaughn. It was Hunter. So those three figures, I didn't pre-order hoping to save some money and use coupons or whatever, since we're getting a bunch of them now. Well, I couldn't. They blocked them to where you cannot use any coupons specifically for Snowsuit Black Widow, Vaughn, and what was the other one? And Hunter. Which are the three that I needed, which are the only three that I was planning on doing that with. Well, completely blocked off by Sideshow, so I wasn't able to do it. So I said, you know what? Let me just get them. It is what it is. I pre-ordered everything, you know, at retail anyway, so what's the difference between the, you know, these three other figures? As soon as I got her out, guys, I noticed once I removed the plastic that goes around the neck, I don't know if you guys could see. She's peeling around the neck right there, which is annoying. So I already took my picture, sent it to Sideshow. Hopefully, you know, they'll replace it. They already told me I could keep the Hunter head, so I don't have to return that. The head sculpt, guys, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. One of my favorites. It's a lot softer than this one, as you can see. That one has a different expression on it. This is more of a more relaxed expression. That was more like a little bit of an angry expression. The suit, obviously, I love the suit, or the white suit. Finally, you know, Black Widow in white, beautiful, pops really nicely. Huge base, look at that. That base is way too big for her. I don't know, you know, I mean, I understand why, but it's just useless. I'm not going to use that base. It's a nice base, though. I really like it, but as you can see, I didn't use her base either just because they're too big. Especially for the female figures, because their bodies are not so tall, they're not so big, not so bulky, so there's no need for something like that. Obviously, they have to keep the bases uniform, so that's why I said I understand, you know, they got to do what they got to do, but it's just so, you know, such overkill for a base like that for a female figure. Comes with the same stuff as she does for this figure, pretty much. So as you can see, I displayed it differently. These were the new moving pieces. They were like the you know, the whips they turn into. That was from her movie. Before, she had the collie sticks always, but they never turned into this until this movie. So that's why I have her like this with these. And this figure comes with those weapons also, but I just have it the old school look. And I like this pistol a lot, so I use that one. I put the other two on the sides. I love, there's a little bit, I don't know if you guys noticed, there's a little bit of like weathering and they dirtied it up a little bit, which is nice. It's not so, you know, just plain white, which is really, really cool. I love the braid. I love the hair. The sculpted hair looks really, really nice. I don't know if you guys saw the Wonder Woman sculpted hair. That was another beautiful, beautiful hair job done by whoever sculpts that hair. It's beautiful. Love the long hair. As you can see, the black one had braids in the back. Again, really, really nice. Because this is going to help you see what's going to happen to Casca Reeves when she comes out. Remember, her hair is all braided up. So they're showing you that they could do that. You know what I mean? Which we always knew that Hot Toys was able to and capable of doing all that stuff. So, but, you know, you're seeing it in hand now. Another braid here, as you can see, like I mentioned earlier. Just a figure. Beautiful figure, guys. I give this figure a 9 out of 10. The articulation's great. This is how I could tell. I don't, you know, as you guys may know, like, I don't do much. But if you could get somebody's arm to do this, like, that's a lot. You know what I mean? And that's good. But I would never leave it like that. So, you know, it'll wrinkle the suit really badly. And it just, you know, over time, it's just going to just permanently damage it. So I just leave it more relaxed. Obviously, these small folds, you can't really help unless you try to, like, tug them down. And, you know, so I don't really bother. I mean, like this. So you're like, if you want to straighten out the arm, you could play around with it to avoid it, you know, staying wrinkled like that. for too long, but it is what it is. Not a big deal. These suits, you know, if you fold them, they're gonna wrinkle. That's just the material that they are. If you guys have noticed or haven't noticed, the white suit and the black suit are very similar. They have this design, you know, these lines. See the Y here. There's a Y here. It's just pretty much, you know, not exactly the same, but very, very similar. Even the boots, you can see the little straps up top. She has them here too. So very, very similar suits. I hadn't even noticed that until right now, believe it or not. I thought it was a completely different suit, but very, very similar. It could be a different suit, but again, very, very similar. But I love the white. I really do love the white. It's just very clean, very classy. She looks great. You know what I mean? Like, she could have came with a white suit and looked bad since we're so used to, you know, seeing her in black as a Black Widow. So I'm glad she looks great. Again, very happy with the figure. I give this figure a 9. I don't think I would change anything about the figure, to be honest. The high, if you guys notice, this, even though this base is a little bit higher, they look kind of like similar in height. I mean, I see it here now, but maybe the angle I'm sitting in, I don't know. That was like a little weird. I was like, whoa, I was like, why does she look taller? Meaning this one looks taller and she's supposed to be shorter because she's in a smaller base. That was a trip. But yeah, guys, I really, really like this figure. I'm waiting for, who am I waiting for? We got Black Widow. Oh, I'm waiting for Vaughn. He's coming finally too. I said, you know what? Let me just suck it up and order him just before they run out, because I have a feeling that the figures you guys don't see on, like, you know, low stock are the ones that are doing well. So just to avoid, you know, any issues with missing it or whatever. So I was like, you know what? Let me just order it. And that's why I pre-order still, you know, it's not necessary to pre-order at this moment, you know, but I do just to get it out of the way. I completely forgot that I hadn't pre-ordered Gore, and I saw that it was low stock or whatever it was, and I was like, oh, wow. I was like, thank God for this reminder, because I almost forgot to order him. So I ordered him finally. It is what it is. I was going to wait for him to come out, but to me, that shows that he's not selling, but I took that as a reminder, so that's why I was like, you know what? Let me just order him. A lot of people liked him as the character, but they didn't like the movie much, so that's why it's like, eh. But, so that's why I didn't order it. But, you know, villains, you have to get villains. Hot Toys, over the years, they never really made villains. Now they're making villains all the time. So you have to appreciate them. You know what I mean? You can't just be like, oh, that sucks. The movie sucks. You know, you have to appreciate what they make, because for many, many years, you know, for those who don't know, we were begging Hot Toys for villains. It was always, you know, main character, main character, main character. And once we get a villain, we would be, oh my God, this is great. So, you know, now that we're getting more villains, we have to, you know, appreciate it, like I said, because it was something that we were not constantly getting in the past. But yeah, guys, like I said, a beautiful 9 out of 10, beautiful figure. Let me show you guys a side by side real quick, just so you have an idea. For those who aren't getting her, it's just beautiful. Look how classy she looks. She's got the red, you know, thing here. Again, kind of similar to this one. The shoulder pads, kind of similar, but not exactly the same. So yeah, there are slight differences. The shoes look exactly the same, except obviously one's white, one's black. It's probably just painted and weathered. Beautiful figures. I'm glad I finally got it. I'm glad I didn't wait too much longer. I felt like I waited forever to get these, trying to get these coupon codes used. But it is what it is. Happy I got them. So guys, please don't forget to like. I will see you guys in the next one.